Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
Voices.
Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted.
The numbers.
Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Germany.
Vietnam.
Ah, Vietnam.
Fucking Kaiser.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the S.O.G unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaiser? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Yeah.
This is the psychedelic music show.
Honestly, with those flashing lights, I'm not surprised if anybody got a seizure from playing this campaign. Hey, honey.
When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate
Parkinson. Copyrighted music! Yay! Oh, red, white, and blue!
Mason! Woods, you look like having shit!
So tough for shit in the It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Hey. Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you.
Yeah!
Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of the covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee S.O.G. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, K-Sign is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Okay. The base is under attack! Whoa! Holy shit!
Kaysan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
That's what's a fucking ice cube. That's what I like the best.
Your mission, Treyarch, was to get to Quay City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaysan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know, but you knew Kaysan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
He's good, boys. I don't think it's a good idea to push out when there's 1,000 bombs. Oh my god. There's 1,000 people! What do you mean I'm struggling? No, kick his ass. Hi! Boom! That's the way to get out. Keep pushing. Alright, I got you. Damn it, you killed me. Flamethrower! Thousand of them. Fire it, move! Screw it! Where's my gun?
Down. go, Woods. What? Oh, we don't have the heal? Oh, shoot your barrel, barrel, barrel. No way. Did the barrel blow up? Barrel, watch it. I know this man. Oh my God. Got you, Woods. Brother.
Do not, repeat, do not engage. Fire, put it right there. I'm coming around again. Stay with me. Who had that order? Get your ass out of there. Repeat your left.
On me.
RTA moving in. Infantry and armor. They must have a fucking division hit out there.
And I thought it was a pussy. Now that's what I'm talking about. You're the best game ever. Well.
Get it! That's it, that's all, folks! Oh, there's more! Oh, that's it?
Okay. This is starting something else. They'll be back.
Nice. Hey, Bones.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Damn, I'd do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.